Yes, Kakariko. Maybe let's finally get that guy to leave. I don't think I have pictures of these guys yet. The Mighty Cup. So called because it gives attack up, not because it's an impressively strong fish. Sir. A gentle aroma with a strong, hearty undertone. My dear hearty truffle, I have you now. That thing's like as big as your head. Was that just a dream? And where am I? That's right, I was chasing the bits. Anyway, thank you for waking me up. I need to hurry back to the inn. Oh, that Trevor's going to be so mad at me. It's been days, dude. Days you've left a random I was just retrieving my truffle. Jeez. Okay. Which one was the inn? I think it's over here. Yeah. Hey, there you are. Sounds like I've got you to thank for waking this guy up. No more watching the end for me. Here's a little something for giving me back my free time. Ooh, level 3 for 9 minutes. Sounds good. Should come in handy on your rainy day adventures. Right then, now to finally take that nap. Oh, are you asleep again? Okay. Thanks. Oh, I have like 500 rupees. I can spend my wad. Oh my gosh, you. What do you want from me? Let's see. I can buy this. We're offering a special gift, so here you go, you fashion maven, you. Oh, that sounds nice. I should probably go to Hateno at some point. Nice. Look at me, I look fantastic. Were there any other concerns going on I should know about? That I've done. I think I've done that. I never got like a quest for it, but I've been there. Oh, did I have... I think I had enough orbs for this. Yeah. While I'm in town, may as well. Stamina, please. Probably won't upgrade hearts again until I have like at least 2 stamina wheels. Which I think is only 1 more, so that's not terrible. Yeah. You think it could stop me if I, dove on top of that? Right. I mean, really, who's to stop me from just diving on top? There are sky islands up there. Oh, yeah, I still need to try and figure out the tower here. It's the best way to the tower. I don't know, I don't really have anything close to it, so I guess I'll just... go there. Well, this is at least up the hill. What is that? That's a blue bee, that's a blue nightshade, okay. Battle Talus, okay. Entrance was around here somewhere. And maybe I missed something in here. Ow! Stupid monkeys. Oh, what are you? Oh, this is what I can pick up. Yeah. There's a red rupee under that one. Wow. Let's just nudge you aside. Sorry, nothing personal. Just business. It's the only way to make the check mark appear. Okay, let's see. This is beneath the tower. Yes. Where are these long sticks? Now I'm stuck inside. Huh? How'd you get inside? It'll be my little secret. That wouldn't be what would be causing the doors to be closed, would it? What? It opened. How in the world did you manage to fix it? There were sticks in the way. I can't believe a couple of sticks caused all this hassle. I wonder if those were left in there to begin with and just fell over somehow, or some monster did that on purpose. Either way, that really helped, thank you. Well, the mechanisms aren't working quite right. I'll just give them a bit of oil. Ta-da! It wasn't a big problem, so a little oil cleared it right up. Right, I'm going to hurry on ahead, so this is goodbye. Hurry on ahead to where? Yes, let us take off. It's a map! There's quite a bit of Sky Island here, it seems. Speaking of... how close exactly is... oh, yes, perfect. I should be able to make this easy. There's a shrine. So that seems a good place to draw. But what does it want from me? It wants something from me. Okay, yep, it's a crystal. Another. Yes. Oh, I see. There's something swinging off of this. It's a chest. It's too far to get. I might have to make something to get that. I mean, I can get over there, but can I get the crystal back? And find something else. A cloud seagull. How pleasant. What's in this? Ooh, an old map. I do. Oh gosh. Yeah, that's. Perfect. That's a walkway. I can use that probably. Probably. Look at this tree. It's got much on it. Beautiful. Alright, where are we taking this, on a bit of a journey, I'm sure. I was trying to pick this up, but thank you for being willing to help. Just carrying this across to Sky Island. Okay. Okay, yeah, it's safe. Okay. That should be good, but first, what do you contain? Four devices. What may they be? A cannon, okay. A spring, okay. A wing and a time bomb. Very nice. It's got a bit too much juice, I see. Maybe better to just take it across this pathway instead. You know. Okay. I don't know what's over here, though. Yeah, long gone. Naturally. Okay, can cut that, I guess. Bunch of rocks over there. A treasure, That's pretty far away. Probably not related to that. Can I just make it? Yeah, you can. Sage's will. Remnants of a former sage's resolve. If you gather four of them and offer them to a goddess statue, you can deepen your connection with the sages. Okay. That was new. Should have taken a picture. Guess then it's too far away for this. Okay, well, good news is there's some... Come on, let's get out. Okay. This. And then... Huh. I have a touch that a bit high. Oh boy. There's more over here. That should be helpful. It's dead. The dream is dead. Okay. All right. You know what? If it works, then who cares? Just littering the underground with X's right now. And they're all on the west side. Right. Here you go, your crystal. And for this escort mission, large Zonai charge. I'm not gonna let Zelda stop me. I don't care. If I want to come up here, then I'm going to come up here, dang it. Oh my gosh. I'm hundreds of feet in the air. No. Paya, just let me in. You don't have to let anyone else in. Yeah, just trying to find a way. Okay, I'll take one of you up for science. Did that not count? It's here, though. Oh, wait, I mean, did I change down? These aren't real balloons. I'm just dumb. Darn it. We chained down a bunch of balloons, though.